clients are on the move coming off the pandemic. Spring has sprung, and Dismayed clients from the pandemic are shopping for new advisors right now. Hey, I'm going to keep things short and sweet today. It's springtime, and clients are on the move. All of the clients who have been hunkered down during the pandemic, who have been disenchanted, have been disappointed with their financial advisor, not keeping in touch with them throughout all of this lockdown, not staying on top of their portfolio, not staying on top of their financial plan, sticking their head in the sand and hiding as if it was the financial crisis when so many advisors hid from their clients. The clients who have had that experience are shopping for new advisors. They're shopping now. You need to be out in front of these people. It is time to get back in gear. If you have been slowed down during the pandemic, you can no longer afford to do so. Because as I mentioned, the people who were not well taken care of by their existing financial advisors during the pandemic are now shopping for new relationships. We could see it in the numbers very quickly. This is sales received through all of USA Financial during January, February, and March of this year. You can see the upward incline. Here's all the new accounts that were open January, February, March. Look at that big jump taking off in March. And then sales closed January, February, March. That's all new assets coming into the firm, inclining during January, February, March, and April's going to be that much bigger. Clients are coming out from under the woodwork, out from under the rocks, and I can't stress to you enough, if you have been in conserve mode during the pandemic, you must release yourself out of that status. You must move forward or your practice will suffer. And heaven forbid that you have not done a good job with electronic tools like Zoom and MS Teams and all the other digital and video and media abilities to connect with your clients during this difficult historic time. If you have done a poor job of that, you are at dramatic risk right now of losing clients. So the message is twofold. Number one, button up the relationship with your existing clients and do it now. If it is not in good stead, you are in trouble. And number two, there is easy pickings. There's a lot of low-hanging fruit out there. The best opportunity is through introductions, and now live events are starting to come online again as well, whether they're digital live events or whether they're public or live, face-to-face live events. These things are starting to loosen up and they're coming into the fray again. And the clients, again, who have been disappointed, who have been disenchanted, who have been left behind by their financial advisors, they are on the move. It's time to re-engage for 2021.